Texas State has a beautiful campus, but that can be marred by the carelessness of just a few people. Cigarette butts, plastic bottles, bags, cans, and food are not always discarded properly. Littering is an unsightly problem.
The littering problem on campus really bothers me because Texas State has a lot of trash cans that are located all around campus, so I think people should really throw away their trash in the trash cans to make our campus cleaner and better looking.
The university has provided hundreds of waste cans throughout campus, placing one every few yards. Recycling bins are also available, offering students and faculty a convenient way to do their part to help the environment. Large dumpsters can be found behind several buildings where boxes and trash bags can be thrown away. While some students are concerned about the littering problem, others don't notice it much at all.
Well, actually, I haven't noticed really a littering problem on campus. I would say that maybe I have noticed a little bit on the quad. It's a high traffic area here and there, but I mean, wholly, I haven't really noticed.
If you have a large amount of trash or bulky items to get rid of, you can make a request online to have the trash picked up. Check out the Texas State Recycling and Waste Management webpage.
Keep our campus beautiful by properly disposing of all your trash. Don't be bitter and throw away your litter. For Bobcat Update, I'm Taylor Wilborn.